All right, everybody, welcome to another episode of UFC 4.
UFC 4.
Today we have a very special episode for you. We are going to be fighting for the belt.
No, we're not. We're ranked number 11. You think we're going to be fighting for the belt?
We were called out.
We were called out by Israel Adesanya himself.
Yeah, Israel Adesanya and...
Izzy with the glizzy.
John Jones.
And John Jones.
Hype very low.
What the fuck?
Well, his face doesn't exactly scream hype, you know?
His fucking face screams like, I don't like brown people and I'm not liking it. Oh my God. I could decline this fight since he's number 15.
Yeah, he's beneath you. Why are you doing even like considering getting this fight? Yeah.
I declined it.
How are you going to get the belt?
One more decline left.
Yeah. How are you going to get the belt when you're fighting
number
15? Number 10. All right.
But the hype is low, but not very low, though.
Right. The other guy just... What is your...
Dude, this dude's 24 and 4.
What's your rank again?
My rank is 11. Oh, shit. So he's higher ranked than me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So I'm Isaiah, and this is...
Zenaido.
He's Mexico's and UFC's finest.
Finest.
Dana White actually saw our gameplay, and he wanted to...
Why are you moving the mic? You're moving the mic towards you.
It's my mic now.
No. Dude, wait. No.
All right. I'm already speaking from here.
Oh, my God. Okay, so... I guess I...
Dude, I forgot how handsome our guy is.
Dude, he's fucking hot as shit. Yeah, we haven't played this game in a while. So, I should have probably taken the first fight offer.
Why?
Because I haven't played this game in a while, and the guy's good.
But you're a UFC veteran.
I guess, right? Yeah, true.
All right, we're going to do some training and some stuff for our sponsors in the game. And we'll come back to you when the fight starts, all right?
All right.
Cool. And we're back for just a little bit, so we're sparring right now. And check out how many views we got over there.
Oh, fuck.
700.
Oh, boom!
And 13.
Yeah.
That's more views than we get on our YouTube videos.
Oh, not more views than our most viewed TikTok.
Oh, yeah, dude, that was cool.
Yeah, dude. Or that Instagram Reels thing we did.
Which one? That one doesn't get many views, so Instagram Reels.
Yeah, but didn't we get 3,000 views?
Oh, I don't know.
On that Reels?
I'm asking.
Or was it 300 views?
Probably 300. I don't think we've ever gotten 3,000 views in anything. But we are getting 700 over here. Check it out. Yeah. All right, and we are going to come back at you when we start the fight.
Time for the fight.
All right, everybody. We are back.
We are back.
And you know what? It's time for the fight.
3 grueling weeks of training has prepared me for this moment.
Let's see what if it pays off or if you were just slacking.
That's me in real life, by the way.
Ah. That back in your high school days?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's Anthony Pettis. Can you skip this? Yeah.
Yeah, I can. Oh, I was loading at first for a little bit.
Oh, all right.
Yeah. Okay, dude.
Hey.
Yo, this man also doesn't look like he likes brown people, so...
Just you. He doesn't like you.
Just me. I'm talking the whole time. I don't know why he doesn't like me, bro. It's for the show. Oh, dude, the stand is packed. The stand.
Yeah, dude. You've made it.
Dude. Hey, look, ma. I made... Oh, this thing got rated. I sang it too perfectly.
You.
Fist bump. Oh, I gotta buy a better fucking emote.
Oh, yeah. Man. You have that one you've had forever.
Okay, come on.
He's like,
whoa.
No, dude.
Okay. Couple jabs. Set him up. Yeah. Open him up. You know,
You both missed.
Little kick to the body. Little kick to the body. Never hit anybody. Open him up. Jabs. You can tell I'm really rusty because I'm not going balls deep right now. Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Back in your younger days, you know.
Oh!
It's like those old guys at the gym. He's like, when I was your age, I used to bench 350. Oh. No spotter.
We were about to make it out of the hood until I broke my knee. Oh, bitch.
I used to squat 600 pounds, but then I took an arrow to the knee and went downhill from there.
Ooh, oh, fuck.
Dude, that guy looks ripped. Like bigger than you.
Bigger than me? And he's taking all these punches! Oh! Oh!
Did he rock you?
Yeah, he did. Oh, no, he didn't. He didn't. I rocked him. That was a fucking slugfest. Oh! Oh, what?
Oh, I thought he was a kickboxer.
Yeah, I thought he was a kickboxer, too. What the fuck is this shit? I'm getting up. I'm getting up. And then that's for taking me down right there, bitch.
Season you up a little bit.
Oh, come on. Come on, bitch. Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, oh. Oh, body kick, huh? Oh, that's gonna get punished, though. That's gonna get punished!
Oh, dude, you're messing up his face.
Watch this. Oh, he body kick.
How many? How many? Oh, dude.
Oh, that was a perfectly placed fucking knee. Oh.
What if he's looking at you like, ah, gotcha,
gotcha, bitch.
And he's throwing those knees.
Oh, fuck. What are you just standing? Okay. What? You're gonna go easy on you, dumbass? Little bitch ass. Oh, shit.
You're looking at the floor.
Yo, we're chilling. We're chilling. Oh, number one. Ooh, you thought that was gonna get me? Oh. Dude, he keeps on tripping me, bro. Yo, why you Oh my god. Bro, this
Now he's gonna start punching your.
Oh, wait. How do I get up? Oh, I'm just spamming everything I fucking possibly can right now. Okay.
I'll help you.
How do I get out of this?
I mean, if it was real life, I would have gotten out of it. But in the game, I don't know.
Exactly. You're actually notorious for your street fights. You've gotten defeated in every single one?
I'm undefeated. I mean, especially when you've had no fights. Oh,
not won a single one. Look at this. Look at that combo.
Would you admit to that? Like, if you got your ass beat, like, let's say 13 times, would you be like, I've never won a fight in my life?
I just want to talk about it. Like, people start bringing up, like, vice saving in. I'm just going to be like, oh, cool. I wouldn't deny that.
I've also fought.
No. Because then they start asking questions like, oh shit, did you win?
Yeah.
And I'll be like, fuck no, bitch. Oh my god. Bro. Oh my shit. God, dude.
Front kick to the face.
Yeah, dude. Oh my god.
If I was a betting man, you know, if I was a Vegas casino betting man, I would not be betting on you.
Oh! What'd you say, bitch?
Okay, maybe
Get up! Oh, hey. We're just feeling each other out.
That's it feels like he rocks you, you rock him. You guys go back and forth.
So you wouldn't bet on me? Even after this? Oh,
fuck. Okay, let's say I'm just betting, like, if I was rich.
Even after that, you wouldn't bet on me?
If I was rich? Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God, dude. He can't do anything against my fucking Pollo Loco. Oh, I haven't even done the Pollo Loco kick.
Yeah, you haven't done your ultimate move. You've been saving it for last, I bet.
Ooh. I don't think I'm even using on this, man.
Why not?
He doesn't deserve it. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Come on, get the fuck up, bitch. On, I'm done with you.
I have money on you. Don't do that.
You wouldn't bet on El Pollo Loco kick. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Oh, all you can do is block?
Oh, shit.
Dude, I think I kicked him in the nuts.
Dude. Good thing
You did one of those.
Wait, make a wave. Wave of two.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God, dude. Dude, that was fucking brutal, bro. I played with him like a chew toy.
You didn't even use your kick. It was all your punches.
He blocked my... Dude, that fucking jab, bro.
He's fucking bleeding all over you.
I hate that this game isn't as realistic because, like, when I jab, I do it harder, you know? But I guess... You know,
in real life?
I jab harder than Goku Alabu. What the fuck?
Goku Alabu? No one jabs harder than Goku Alabu. You crazy?
Who do you think taught him that jab?
He's like, I can't believe I lost.
This fucking dipshit with a fucking turkey on his back or a chicken on his back. Just look at his fucking hair, bro.
You messed him up, though.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
Bro, dude, I'd be rock solid right now if I was like.
Good job, Goku Albu.
Goku Albu.
Oh, $123,000.
Oh.
How many fans did you get?
Oh fuck, go progression. Oh fuck, yo, dude.
You're undefeated.
I am undefeated, bro. I'm in the next Joe Jones, bro. Is that his name?
John Jones?
John Jones.
What'd you say, Joe Jones? Yeah. 36,000 fans.
Bro, I got performance of the night. Fucking, oh my God. Hell yeah. The hype was very high. Oh my, longevity. Bro, dude. I'm fucking killing it right now.
You are. Holy crap.
Bro.
You're the next Conor McGregor.
I'm the next Kanye West. I serve. Look at the views.
159,000.
Boom, boom. Oh my God.
I mean, he wasn't really.
200K views. That's like our videos now, bro. damn. That's kind of hot.
At least we get views on UFC.
Yeah.
217,000.
996. Wait, who's counting?
Oh, that's Paulo Costa.
Paulo Costa, before he gets his ass knocked out by fucking
Israel.
Yeah, he got knocked out, right?
He got humped at the end.
Did Israel get fined for that?
No.
Oh.
Fuck no.
What?
Paulo deserved it after talking all that shit.
Oh, all that fucking.
I'll put a clip on it if I find it on the.
In the MMA world that still want to deny this man and question his greatness.
Oh, Dana White.
Oh, hard to top that KO for performance of the night. IGTV, hey. Dana White shouting us out.
I was there too.
I've seen a lot of knockouts, baby. But nothing quite like that one. Shit.
Two jabs.
Two jabs. Dude, the power.
All right, guys, we're going to stop it here.
Yeah.
And next episode, we're going to be just, you know, continuing climbing our way up to get that belt, you know?
To get that belt.
Yeah. Become the greatest of all time.